over and have a seat on the bleachers, please. Or if there's something on the drive board that you can read and start as your warm-up. You have to make sure that your hands and your feet are to yourself. Everybody is on the floor themselves. We don't want to do any carrying of students because our number one concern in here and priority is safety, your safety. So the more order that we have in our class and the better you can pay attention to the directions of the class, the more safety and the less issues we are going to have. So let's do this at this time, as we will do for every class. Let's line back up to the door. Wait until I tell you to go. Stay there until I tell you what to do for the warm-up, and then we will start. Sound good? Let's go ahead and line up at the door.
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning. Good morning, Josh.
This looks like a ready and responsible group.
Thank you.
And let's not forget respectful. Okay, have a great day, everyone.
First one we're going to focus on is the sentence that would be a sentence where you're simply stating information, giving a fact. Does anyone know what kind of sentence would just give information? Maybe a couple. Adam, what do you think?
A declarative sentence.
A declarative sentence. when I declare something, I say it, I state it. So if that's the case, what kind of sentence would declare something, be a declarative sentence, giving information? Abby? What about something you did yesterday? That's great. Good.
I jumped on a trampoline yesterday.
You jumped on a trampoline yesterday. Absolutely. I'm going back to you.
Okay. I played basketball yesterday.
Perfect. Absolutely. Ashley.
I went kayaking yesterday.
I went kayaking yesterday. So that is awesome. So we had three people actually just put themselves out there and give an answer and raise their hand, and I love it. So what about a sentence that is simply not about you, but is a factual statement about anything? That can also be a declarative sentence. Give me a fact. Yes.
That the Steelers are going to be bad.
This year, you think? All right, that's a prediction, but it's also factual or a declarative kind of sentence in the fact that you're telling us information. All of those sentences would end in what kind of punctuation mark? How many of you think that it would end in a question mark? Obviously, you know what I'm talking about, so no. What about an exclamation point? All right, what's left?